How many of you saw the first Star Wars movie back in
1977?
Oh, good number of you. Okay. I know that there are some people on stage here who've watched all seven of them so far. I have not. I have not seen the newest one yet, believe it or not. And, but I thoroughly enjoy the music that Mr. Williams wrote. And one of the reasons we joined the bands together was because of this piece. Because both bands wanted to play music from Star Wars, but neither band by themselves had the instrumentation to do it. But combined together, we do. Hence, we have Star Wars Heroes tonight. And before we play it, I would like to read something here. I know it's very special to some people here in this room. And I hope I get through this. Tonight, you're dedicating our performance of Star Wars Heroes to another hero, Christian Taylor. Like Luke Skywalker, Christian is a young man who is battling the forces of evil that are threatening our way of life. Christian Taylor is a 21-year-old Lance Corporal in the Marine Corps who is serving his second deployment in an area that is considered unsettled. Due to the nature of his deployment, we are not allowed to disclose any additional information concerning what he does or what or where he is located. A big fan of Star Wars, Christian is a native of North Carolina and is also the brother-in-law of Samantha Barlow, the band's How to Sets player. He married Samantha's older sister in July of 2015. Tonight's performance of Star Wars is being recorded and will be made available to Christian to view and listen to it at some later time. Especially at this time of year, when we will soon celebrate Memorial Day. We pray that Christian, as well as all the men and women who are serving in the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and the Coast Guards, will be kept safe during their time of service. We thank each and every one of them, as well as our veterans, for their willingness to defend and lay down their lives to defend our country.